Seven.
Yeah. Room for a small one?
Hey!
James!
How are you doing? Nice to...
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Hi.
Nice to see you. Hello, how are you?
Peter.
James, yeah. Oh, such a... This is so exciting. Hi. Thank you so much for the opportunity to audition for Bridget Jones's Baby. Seriously, mind blown. I love all of the films I do. I watch them all of the time. You know, my wife's like, you know, it's like, oh, turn it off. And I'm like, no, I'll watch what I want.
Okay.
So obviously, as you know, Hugh Grant was in the first two films.
Sure.
But this time we're looking to cast a new charismatic British lead.
Wow.
Yeah. Which is why we've brought you in.
Script-wise, mind if I improvise a little bit around it? Do you know what I mean?
No, just it's great.
Have
yeah.
a touch of the old, you know, just bebop and scattle over it. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Take it from the top
from
and
the top.
See what happens? Okay.
The tipperola. Yes.
All right, okay.
Let's do it.
Jack, I've got something to tell you. I'm pregnant.
Well, bugger me, Bridget. That's really rather... I don't know what to... the strangest thing.
What are you doing?
I'm reacting the way that Hugh Grant would react, you know. Blood, bugger,
right.
Bugger, you know. That's, I was doing Hugh Grant.
Okay.
Sure, the thing is, James, if we wanted Hugh Grant again, we would have cast him.
Yeah, no, we just want to be a regular British guy.
Just a regular British jerk.
Regular British guy. Jack, I've got something to tell you. I'm pregnant.
Good Lord, Bridget Jones, that's absolutely bally extraordinary. We'll have a parade through the town that's bally bloody bally good.
What was that?
Well, I'm just thinking, you know, Downton Abbey, the success of Downton, you know.
Yeah.
Bloody hell! You know, sort of like Hugh Bonneville.
Yeah,
no.
Is that not?
No.
It's a bit, feeling a little bit nervous. Do you mind if I just take a minute to my...
No, self? Of course.
Oh, sorry, is that all right? I'll come back with some other stuff. Is that...
Good.
Thank you.
Yeah,
sorry.
Good.
Okay.
Jack, I've got something to tell you. I'm pregnant.
Oh, blimey, Bridget Jones, I don't believe me ears. I'm the lily lum de lie, I'm the lily lum de lie, I'm the lily lum de lie, I'm
I am not sure about that.
Yeah, no, sure, okay, no, fair enough, good note. I've got other ideas.
I've eliminated the impossible, and what remains highly improbable is that this baby belongs to another man.
Why would Sherlock Holmes be in this film?
It's a good point, it's a very, very good point. Yep, my bad.
Expelliarmus!
No.
Why? A baby! We are very, very, very disappointed in one, Bridget.
Where'd you get the dog?
I just found it. I'll be right. I've got other ideas.
Do I make you horny, baby?
Oh, sorry, I'm not sure about this one.
You shall not pass!
Okay, just stop. I don't think this is working. What are you doing?
I'm doing what I thought you wanted me to do, which is I'm doing a British character.
But it's Lord of the Rings.
Yes, it is.
What if we made him American?
Great idea. What if we made him an American? Yeah, I mean, I can do a... Well, hey, y'all, it ain't me, it's Bruce Jones. Why don't we get in my pickup truck and get ourselves a hot dog and some apple pie?
Are you making fun of me?
No, I'm doing it. Oh, I'm sorry.
Is audition for Bridget Jones's Baby, yes?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
No, yes, it is. Hi. Come in.
Hi.
I feel like, okay.
You
have a nice meeting. Patrick,
yes,
come in.
Come on!
Was I supposed to wear a costume?
No.
Oh,
no, he's...